Before we go any further, I'd like to show you all a game I made up. This game is called Sounds of the Studio. And it can be played with any record, including this one. You may be surprised.
Breathe.